Hello, this is Jim with DC Digital, and today I'm demonstrating a DC-40T-UP-BCD with Andon light, a horn, remote horn, and also a remote start and reset, or reset and start switch. It is a T-UP, so it will count up to a what we call a threshold value. And then it is BCD set so that it is rotary switches on top that you set it for minutes and seconds. We can set it up for hours and minutes if you like also. But once it reaches what you've set it for, the Andon light will flash continuously until you hit the reset and start. And the horn will go off for 3 seconds. So there's two outputs. You're going to have another visual output, and then you're going to have your horn output. So I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate this. We have it set up for 10 seconds, so it will activate fairly quickly, but I think that the customer wanted it for 2 minutes, a 2-minute process. So I'm going to go ahead and hit the reset and start, and then once we get to 10 seconds, the Andon light will activate or turn on and flash. And then the horn goes off for 3 seconds. The hookup for it is terminal blocks on the back for the reset and start, and then the horn is a wired pigtail. The Andon light comes obviously mounted to the enclosure. So this package will include the switch, the Andon light, and the horn. And so this is all aluminum enclosure, 4-inch LEDs, BCD switches, and it's tough for me to say, are mounted so you can get to them from the top, and then you would use what we have is just a little small flat head screwdriver to adjust your timing. These are rotary switches, so they have a detent for each position, so you can set it up to 99 minutes and 59 seconds. So this is a DC-40T-UP-BCD with the Andon horn and remote switch. Thank you.